Three people are charged with robbing a couple of gas stations in the city of Winston-Salem. Police arrested Morris Cortez Hernandez, Bassi Matterquin, and a minor. They're all accused of robbing a Speedway on Silas Creek Parkway at gunpoint early in the morning on Monday. Officers say they also held up an Exxon on Chatillon Drive that same day. A barn